We have a purpose in life, and you have a purpose in life. And why might you want to believe that? Simple, because it will allow you to be both happier and more successful. Is that a good enough reason? I hope you said yes. So let's go over some of the reasons as to why having a purpose or a mission in life is important. Number one, meaning. Have you heard people say that they are looking for more meaning in their life? Well, newsflash, to have more meaning in life, your life has to mean something. There needs to be a why, and your why is your purpose or your mission. Number two, fulfillment. How many of you have heard people say they are looking for fulfillment in their life? Maybe you've said that too. Well, the feeling of fulfillment comes from fulfilling something. And the highest form of fulfillment comes from fulfilling your mission, for fulfilling your duty in life, fulfilling your dharma, doing what you came here to do. And if you do that, you will feel a sense of fulfillment. And if you don't, you won't. It's as simple as that. All right, number three, satisfaction. In my experience, there is no greater satisfaction than that of giving and serving others with a pure heart. And that comes naturally when you live your purpose. Number four, deservedness. Way too many people subconsciously don't feel that they truly deserve to be happy or rich or in a loving relationship, and consequently, they don't actually have those things in their life. They don't feel good about receiving. So, how do you feel good about receiving? Well, by feeling good about giving. When we give, we feel good about receiving. And in the same way, when we live our purpose and in doing so help other people, we feel like we totally deserve to be helped and to receive ourselves. And you know what happens? We do receive. My friends, life is a lot like a potluck dinner. Everybody's supposed to bring something. So here's a very important question that could actually change your life. What are you bringing to the table?